Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. This is the fourth fucking time I've had to do this intro because I either didn't hit record or something screwed up. I don't know, but god damn it, I'm getting it right this time, I swear to god. Alright, today, as you can tell by this handsome face of horrors and ghoul ass, we're playing San Andreas. We're not going to play the whole thing. Eventually I will do a full playthrough, but we're just going to play a little bit right now. We're just going to play one chapter, and it's the second one, I guess. Yeah, when we're in like the backwoods of San Andreas, you know, we do missions for Crash. We meet Catalina, who's fucking insane. And we meet the Truth, who's a really cool guy, but I don't think I would do drugs with him because, Jesus Christ, I don't know where I would end up. But, yeah, with all that being said, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all are having a great day, wherever you are, whatever you're doing. I just hope you're enjoying yourself and not hurting yourself or anybody else. All right, let's get away from this fucking crazy-ass looking boy. Yeah, let's get out of here. Fuck this shit. And I'll be honest, like, with the Definitive Edition, they updated it a lot since it first came out. Because when it first came out, it looked like shit. And it was just really fucking glitchy. Everybody knows that's played it. All right, let's go kill this fucking witness because he's a piece of shit. I fucked up. We need to get a gun. What the hell? Get the hell off the bike, you son of a bitch. I'm playing with a mouse and keyboard. I've never done this before. I just always played controller because playing this as a kid, I grew up on consoles, especially the Xbox. I mean, I had PlayStation 2 as well, me and my brother, but I was always an Xbox kid. I didn't have many friends. Let's get fucking Tech 9, boy. Damn, nice.
Perfect for killing.
Pure and simple.
I didn't sell you this, right? If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? See you again soon.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here. But yeah, it's San Andreas, you know, I'm sure you know it, I know it, your brother and sister know it, your parents know it, and your mom probably divorced your dad because she found out he was playing this too much instead of playing with her. Alright. I thought I said watch out for these fools. Wouldn't be surprised. Alright. This area, just with the cabin on its own and, like, in the Mount Chiliad and stuff. I'm sure a lot of people know this, too, especially, like, if you're my age and you, again, played this game. The GTA, like, Urban Legends, the San Andreas Urban Legends and shit, but turns out it was just all modded bullshit. I remember there was one, because the game Manhunt, it's one of my favorite games, too. Eventually, I'll play that. But it was where you could meet Pigsy, the main villain at the end of the game, that fucking... really fucking gross, greasy looking motherfucker. But yeah, it was like, oh, if you show up at this cabin at like 0 o'clock and do like one, I forget what it was, I don't know if it was like take a picture or you do something, and then he'll just like appear behind you. Oh my god, the amount of times I've come here trying to do that, dude. I was a really dumbass kid. Oh no, you don't, sir. I'm out of here. Goodbye. Nope. He was a snitch anyway. Fuck you guys. You guys are fake-ass cops. Not even real FBI. What the hell? Where's my bike? What the fuck? Oh. Yeah, with the whole, like, urban legend shit, me and my buddy Skyler, we used to hang out after school, like, in middle school and shit. And we would look up all the mysteries and try to fucking find them and try to see if they actually work, especially the one Bigfoot in Baco Beyond, where it's, oh, it's apparently it's a fucking big ass footprint. I mean, it kind of does look like one, but I think that's just very far fetched. Even though there's no Bigfoot in this at all, they put it in the fifth one, which was cool, but I'm pretty sure there was just a guy in a suit. So, I mean, I don't know, kind of ruined it, but I don't know. It's just memories, a lot of memories with this game. I love playing this. God, man, I must have beaten this, like, at least, like, I think, like, 4 or 5 times. God damn. Yes! No respect? What the fuck? Well, Tenpenny doesn't respect this anyway, so it's fine. It's no big deal. Alright, save. Come on, give me a call. Come on, Caesar. Come on. There we go. Fucking Catalina.
Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you're right on.
Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, don't worry about
it. Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, what, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well.
Well, fuck you then. Don't come out here then. If you don't know where it is, I ain't gonna tell you where. Just tell me where you are. Alright, let's go fucking meet Catalina and get started on this fucking postal mission of ass cheeks. Alright, the welcome pump. Fill her up in style, eh? Alright. Let's go meet the most psychotic woman I've ever seen in the history
of
time.
You want some fatso? You big stinky Yankee fish? I sing fucking Eunice with more balls than you. What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin.
Come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy. He ain't here.
Jew? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy.
Lady, I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Nice ass.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
It's starting already. God damn it.
Appreciate
oh, yeah, I gotta wait
this,
for her to
homie.
Get the coordinates.
So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan.
Oh, damn.
I've cased four
soft targets.
I was
trying to look backwards so I can see both their faces.
A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore.
Which is what we're going to do right now.
Hold up. Which one first?
We're gonna... Oh.
You're the driver, you dumb pig. You choose.
God damn it. Time to steal some gas. What the... Yeah, they still need to update this. Holy fuck. What the hell?
You're pretty high strung, huh, lady?
Yeah? And what are you? Some
all right, whatever.
Gangbanger dude?
I keep myself to myself.
And
that's
she's
my
dead.
Style.
Cesar says you got a brother in jail. Another brother dead. A mother just killed. And you got a bad cop on your case.
I don't ever remember
I'm
this.
I'm listening to you.
You think that is keeping yourself to yourself, eh, amigo? Real cool?
Shut the fuck up.
Hand over the banking, or I blow your fucking mouth.
The pills would make the pain go away for a while.
This is bulletproof glass. So you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
Bro, I can't even
what
see you.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan.
Oh, he's just like a ghost.
Protecting the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
What you doing? Taking your fucking gas, my man, because you clearly don't want to give over your money for the shitty gas station that probably not making a lot, I'll be honest with you. Get the fuck out of the way, you son of a fuck. Get bent.
I ain't losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek. We're going to stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy
get
who
the fuck out of the... Oh, you son of a... Oh, no, you don't. He's going to blow up his own fucking truck just to stop us from stealing it. What a fucking psycho. Ooh.
Keep up with him.
Oh, hopefully this is red at the end, or at least in the final video as it does now, because goddamn, man, that sky looks cool. That's another thing I like about the Definitive Edition, what they did. It's like they added a lot of colors to the sky and shit, or like a lot of reds, because usually it was like blue and like purple kind of, little orange, but nothing like, holy shit, this is like hell on earth. Why can't the sky look like this all the time?
Keep her steady so I can get a good
pretty
shot.
Fucking badass.
I'm scared.
Shut up. That one dude is such a fucking pansy. Oh my god. I'm scared. They're gonna flatten
us. This ain't my fight.
And the other guy's insane, but I guess so. Kind of works out, but. Oh shit. Let's go. Chop it off. Yeah, they just like, fuck shit. And then they just run away.
Hello, Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Holy hell, dude.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in.
Who are you talking to?
I've got shit to move.
You talking to no one, buddy.
Goodbye.
Oh my god, dude. I hate her at the end of missions, man. She just like basically tells us to just fuck off and doesn't even give us a ride. Because obviously we have to go back to her place. Oh, actually, wait, no, not right now. We have to do a mission for the truth.
Yeah.
Carl.
Who is this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No.
The
police? We have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Oh
man, Tenpenny. I should have known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
I was going to run into it while I was on the phone to see what would happen, but now that I'm done the call, I don't want to do it. Son of a fuck. Here we go. God damn. All right, now we got to steal a harvester. Does it make sense? Not really.
Hello? Hello, somebody.
I also miss when
here?
GTA used to have celebrities as the characters and shit. That was so cool. Samuel Jackson, man. He kills
Check
it as Tenpenny. It's so good. He's so good.
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening?
It's good.
Oh, is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man.
Hush up, man.
Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest... We and you are going to deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, True, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
You can pay me money and weed, it's
now,
fun.
Now, Carl, I got it's a like real both. Do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him.
Oh, that's for,
gonna ruin that asshole's career.
The DA in when we go to San Fierro.
Dudes, you want mushrooms? You lose? How about some DMT?
This is the 90s. How do you have quaaludes, dude?
I got a jet.
All those things like died in the 80s.
Whew, shit. I'm fucked up. Yo, Carl. Pay the man.
Oh,
whoa,
man.
I never thought I'd see that. A fed out smoking me. What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
Don't be like Samuel. No,
what?
Samuel
I'm working
don't be like
for
Denzel.
You now?
I'm a man of peace. But some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace.
Well, fuck them. Blow them up.
I mean, survivalist maniacs, right wingers, fascists. They have a harvester, and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
What? You didn't even tell me how much I need to pay you. I guess I just pay you in the harvester? Or pay him in help? I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Alright, so we gotta go back at the goddamn farm and steal this fucking harvester from these inbred bastards. Several groups of survivalists working. They will not take kindly to any strangers. Fuck it, let's go. We shoot forward, right? Yes, we can! Come to the wrong farm. Fuck you! Oh shit, can't go in there. Not an entrance.
Don't know, but it looks
fuck,
kinda
fuck,
shifted.
Fuck.
Roll them in some pig shit!
I got nothing against, you know, rednecks or whatever, but like the backwoods ones really, they really freak me the fuck out. I don't like it. Oh, one of the other funny fucking things, you run over people, their guts fucking coming out of the back. What the fuck? Okay, this actually wasn't as hard as I remember. What the fuck? Jesus.
Stop that dang.
I guess when you have the harvester, it's a lot fucking easier, but. If you don't have that, that shit's fucking, dude, this shit's fucking retarded. Alright, come on, let's make some gumbo. Don't know to you would. Alright, fuck those assholes, let's drop the shit off.
Man, you brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. And? Just make sure you get that cash.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
Get in there. All right, Caesar, what the fuck do you want?
Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
How you doing, Z?
He looks like he's made out of leather, and everybody else looks like smooth.
I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm going to head straight back home, and I'm going to cap me some fucking dope dealers.
All right, Clifton Collins Jr., please calm down.
You going to the party up with that Big Willie bullshit, and you going to get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Man, she is hot.
Hey, relax, man. It's going to get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Mm. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke and those strutta pigs Ted Benny and Polaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Ye.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that grow for life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of
white. Oh my god, I hate those fucking phone calls he gives us, man. It's so fucking annoying. And I mean, we can deny it all we want, but even if we do do them a lot, I don't think it's actually gonna end. So.
Just lay low and I'll be back.
I did them a couple times. They're not that fun, to be honest. Just see a car on a map, blip, go.
Where'd you been, asshole?
Fuck you.
Where'd you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas.
No. If you just
I can't hang up on her, son of a bitch.
Get up here. We've got places to rob.
Fuck!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit, right?
Okay, yeah, good girl. Fuck, hang up on her. Who gives a shit? Alright. And again, it's not even specified how much money we have to pay the pay Truth. Again, unless I just didn't see it. But again, like, what the fuck? But, and then again, we just rob places randomly. It's not like we're told how much we get. So I guess it doesn't really matter. But, I don't know, man. Just be something I gotta know. Now we're finally back at that psycho bitch's house. I think this is when she points a gun to our head. Pretty sure.
Hey, Catalina, baby. It's me, Carl Johnson. Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot.
You're lucky she didn't cut off your feet.
I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby.
Fuck that, no. With her, there's no such thing as harsh. She is the definition of harsh. God damn.
Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please.
Come on,
baby,
girl. What the fuck?
You, there is
clearly,
no
she's not fucking
Johnson.
Home. He had a mustache? Man. I thought he had a goatee. Shit. Oh, fuck. I was wrong.
Now, where is this stupid bitch?
She said, what?
Here, who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby.
Why is the pistols
I'm
in the
so
cutscenes
sorry,
modeled
baby.
After Glocks, but in the
so
game
right.
they were actually 1911?
Please forgive me, baby.
Doesn't make sense.
Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby.
Come on now.
I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah, we don't need that sex talk. They're not actually gonna do
hey,
anything.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Did you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek.
Probably a crazy
the
fucking experience,
store in
though,
Blueberry,
man. Holy shit.
Or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Definitely want
okay,
to remember.
Okay, well, this time we gonna do a...
We're going to... Wherever that is.
No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Probably the betting shop
Be
or some
yourself,
shit.
Be for yourself, soft boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster!
Bitch, I'm already there. It is
you
the betting shop.
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, do you know man enough? Here,
no,
Carl.
I just don't want to rob businesses in small towns because I feel like all the patrons to said facilities are gonna be armed.
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch!
She's not even aiming.
Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
I mean, to be honest, you probably didn't wipe, so...
Go!
I'm totally honest
with
you, Catalina. I don't even think you shower. I feel like I can smell you from, like, 10 fucking feet away. And not in a good way. Somebody just catch on fire? What the fuck?
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slut.
I hate this woman.
Whatever, let's roll.
Get in that fucking car.
Shut the fuck up. Why you get in the fucking car? I'm the one that's driving, goddammit. A little paint spray, son. I'm a bitch. That was not that far.
You're a fucking psycho.
All you little men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back there.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand
just it. Another day, day at the office.
The tiny balls.
Jesus now Christ, lady.
Enough. Just shut up and drive. I'm counting that fucking money.
I can't even imagine what claw that fucking went through with this fucking bitch, man. Oh my god. Well, if anything, maybe he probably liked it. I mean, he's quiet, so it's not like he's gonna fucking talk back.
To impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
I feel like even though it probably doesn't tell us outright, probably need like $100,000. I don't know. I'm still stuck on that. How much money do I fucking need?
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor. Oh, yeah.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
Do it.
All right, I'm coming.
Fucking controller came unplugged. God damn it.
Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God.
What in the hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No,
Jesus Christ.
Please, I ain't into that shit.
I remember, like, as a kid,
I
never thought.
Please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey.
I didn't think she said a rack. I thought she said a rock.
Yes,
so I'm thinking she's like beating him with a fucking rock while he's like tied up. I'm like, holy shit, this is so weird.
How was it?
Maybe we can go out and rob now.
I knew you would like
it. It's like just beating him to death with a rock. It's like, Jesus, man, this woman's insane.
How
was Carl alive?
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No.
Well,
I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you.
I don't know you shit. Because I'm the one that's driving your fucking punk ass around, dude.
You're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first. Then I will make you eat them.
Enough!
I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Fuck you, man.
I got some
can we do it? 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 We're gonna do it! Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, we just nicked it. Eh, good enough. Payday loans. Shit, let me get one.
Carl, you have to be totally ruthless. Stop fucking about like he's a betting shark. You're on crowd control.
You know it took me about like 45 seconds to get here?
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss.
Oh my god.
Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
This part is so stupid.
No, bitch.
Because no matter how good your aim is for these fuckers,
keep these idiots covered.
They're always going to fucking drop their hands. So it's going to get fucked up. Swear to God, Catalina, keep the shit up.
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank in Palomino.
His mustaches are terrible.
Shit, I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look.
Might as well go and take a look. I haven't fucked my sister in about 10 days. I'm getting a little antsy.
We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable-like.
Peaceable-like? Jesus Christ, you ever get an edumacation, brother?
Give up. God
dang.
Catalina,
put your fucking punk, sweaty, pussy ass in here and fucking help me with these ATMs. How about that? Stop fucking nagging, because that's all you goddamn do. Alright, I'm busting my ass for you, and you're not fucking grateful at all. I'm gonna die because I'm angry. Actually, no, fuck. Hey, fucker. Yeah, Catalina, do you...
You're
man. Get on the bike, get on the bike, get on the fucking bike.
Okay, look, we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Thought you get given a lioness, and you want a pussycat? Wimp.
Wimp.
No, I just want...
Do you know why I act like this?
No.
No. No. Carl, a woman's heart is a tempestuous place. Carl,
yeah.
You have much to learn.
Yours
about
isn't.
The female heart.
I don't even think you have one,
come
dude.
And see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
Fuck you. Give me my money. $10,000. Good shit. Yeah, this is the last one for her. And then we have two race missions, then truth.
Damn, what I do now?
And then
do
we're done for this.
Same, eh?
We're
I
done for this chapter.
I read it in books. I hear it in music. Do all the same.
They
fuck
gave
this,
her the widest
well,
fucking
you.
Eyes I've
Baby,
ever
I'm
seen.
I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more.
They really gave
From
her good
now on,
anger expression.
We're just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood.
Now I'm terrified.
I kill
but
everybody who fucks with me.
A little turned off.
Especially you. Move!
Kind of like it. Again, love-hate relationship with this woman.
I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Good for you.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk. But not until I leave.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers to get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Bruh.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time.
But,
drive,
ooh, nice.
Lover.
Bitch, I'm already here. Fat
this
liquor.
This will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the
is
last
a deli
place?
In there, too?
Who
what?
Are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while. See what's what.
Oh, it's the Sonny Bean family. My God, that dude is fucking psychotic.
Let's get out of here.
Those mighty corn bastards have our money. That's my money.
Bitch.
Please, to the motherfucker.
Let's go.
Let's go. Yeehaw.
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 What? Oh, I think maybe I hit something. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm like, why'd you say yeehaw twice? Shut the fuck up, Catalina, and just shoot those bastards. And just driving down the road, just going to get your groceries. Maybe you're going home, going to work, doing something. You see four quads driving, and one is shooting at all three of them. What the fuck? Come on! Alright, one down. All right, we got two. Can we get three, like, really quickly?
Can't hear anything. I'm dead.
Fuck. Come on, Catalina. Fucking put in some damn work.
You blew out my ear.
Yeah, baby. I was going to say, if Carl complains about his ear one more goddamn time. Take Catalina back to the hideout. Yeah, we'll fucking do, because this is the last mission. We have to deal with her, pretty much.
Take me home now, big man.
How we do?
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need to pay.
You devote me. You make my skin fall.
Again, I don't know if I mentioned this earlier, but I feel like I don't really see a lot of people like talk about this part. Or anything like that, but I don't know. I just feel like it deserves some recognition.
There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize she truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like this spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
I'll be totally honest with you, Catalina. What are you doing? Was that out of spite? She was just running into my fucking quad. Alright, that's safe. There we go.
Hey, Holmes. I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell nitrous oxide from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why do you keep asking me that, Holmes?
I told you, I don't know. Well, all that does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Shit. Alright, fuck. Even though this race is easy, I'm gonna go try to look for a buffalo. Alright, hell yeah. Just roll up with my banged up ass car. Yo, man, ready to race, man. You sure, man? Because your car looks like shit.
Shut up.
Hey, Woozy.
Man, where is this guy?
The coolest characters in video game history.
Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
This guy just went completely
blind. Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
No, hey, that's moonshine. Look, sorry.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families, Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Woodsy Moo. But my friends call me Woozy.
Woozy.
CJ. Carl Johnson. Listen, out here we like to race
when,
for
like,
cash.
In San Fierro, he fucks with him. Like, he's like,
race
when he finds, before Woozy tells him he's blind.
We're about to go.
The guy's like, you know, the boss is cursed, oh, he can't see, like, he's blind. And then he's just, Carl's like fucking with him when he goes to his office, like waving his hands and shit.
Dude. Be careful, CJ.
Just show me. All right, let's go. Boom. Woo! First place, baby. $5,000. And where's everybody else? In the fucking dust. Where they fucking should be, you peasant pieces of shit. Alright, start the next mission.
Ooh, yeah! You drive with style,
man,
Carl Johnson.
Everybody's hair, especially
and
Carl's afro, fucking
to
stays
to
tight during
right
a fucking rainstorm.
As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen. It's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason the local
God,
police
dude,
don't appreciate
why is she staring at us like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, she caught us.
I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
I have no idea what that said.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Yes, sir. There we go. Yeah, man, Woozy was so cool because, like, he, like, a lot of people we worked with in, like, missions for games, like, a lot of them were, like, kind of corrupt. He was just, I mean, even though he's part of the Yakuza, but I don't know, he just seems, like, super fucking genuine. Like, he'll only do bad shit if it necessarily comes down to it. Look at that son of a bitch. Don't look at me like that, Claude. Fucking punch you.
What?
Oh
what
my god, this fucking part.
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness?
Tenderness is
you
not chaining me up and whipping me
to
death to like bleed.
Woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
For you! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait. Leave my car alone. I did this for us. For me and you.
No, he didn't.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
Yo, holy
I
shit, I just realized.
My passions hold up.
That was totally unintentional.
That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps.
Jesus Christ.
This girl?
Claude's wearing a black jacket, green cargo pants.
Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me?
No, I'm not going to fight for you.
No, I could take rejection.
You are jealous and a
coward. And I'm wearing a green jacket and fucking black / gray cargo pants. It's funny. Funny shit.
Crazy bitch.
All right, let's go. And yeah, and even the car that we have, right now, it's not even the fucking same as it was in the cutscene. All right, I'm going to go smoke these fucking puss wads. And here we go. Motherfucker, we won 2.5 minutes. All right, come on, everybody. All right, step it. Why did that shadow of that tree move into center frame like that? I don't like that.
You had the unfair advantage.
Yeah,
being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully.
That's,
what are you gonna say about that?
There had to have been something between them.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash
man,
and
there had to have been. In an alternate life, they ended up together.
Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch. What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye.
Do they actually mean that they don't care, or do they actually think they're gonna miss each other? Because Catalina fucking calls us repeatedly after, or not even after we complete the game, but like, you know, a few times throughout the game, it's like, what the fuck, bitch? What do you want? What the hell is my car on? My car's on nothing right now. Come on, Truth. There we go.
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller.
Yes. Yes, he is. All right. Let's do the last mission. What's going on?
Peace. I've got everything you need, Lone Traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Here go your paper.
The karmic circle closes. All is as it should be.
Yes, sir.
Back to the egg.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
3 tons?
Rama. What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
What the hell, True?
Dude, don't put that on me.
Truth?
You don't want
to
deal
True.
With Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic
just has two flamethrowers just chilling.
Man. We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
That ended very abruptly. Oh my god. Okay, hopefully the fucking helicopter doesn't fucking come down or fucking explode and fucking kill us and shit. Because goddamn, that's happened a few times and it's fucking bullshit. And I can't shoot it down because it's gonna fucking hit Truth. Look, it's on fucking fire. I think it's probably because it gets too close to the flames, but that never happened in like the PS2 Xbox versions. This is a fucking glitchy McShit niche. Beat the shit. And it's funny, as a kid playing this level, I mean, like, I knew what weed was and all that shit. But it's funny when they're burning it and the screen, I think it's, yeah, the screen's starting to move a little bit. And Carl's like, oh, I think I'm gonna black out. I never understood of, like, why is he gonna black out? But it's the fucking fumes of the shit burning. He's probably high as shit. Good lord.
Assholes,
Right wing asshole.
Here we go.
No, I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
Nah.
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get it fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
Alright, hopefully he doesn't fucking blow up, because I swear to God, if he does, I'm just so mad. Oh my God, we did it. Oh my God, we did it. Holy fucking shit. Alright, now we gotta go talk to the truth and we gotta shoot down that fucking helicopter. Sapida?
We got a chopper on our tail. We'll never shake him now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving.
Where the hell did you get this?
Holy motherfucker. Where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks.
Holy shit.
Shame, really. We're gonna make it into a lamp.
Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, truth, get out of here. Stop it. And then fuck you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please don't. Okay, he's fine. Say, please, God, don't fucking let him die. I don't want to redo this again. Come to think of it, I haven't died once. Hey, all right. Well, I mean, other than the time I blew myself up,
driven in 15 years.
That was intentional.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit!
Yo, roll me one too, my guy.
Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay?
I'll meet you
and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later.
Yeah, I think he talks about it now, but like this thing runs on like fucking cooking oil.
Jesus, we screwed.
Yeah, here we go.
When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie.
Whatever that
She's
means.
Faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever.
But I want to meet Herbie.
Shit.
But yeah, it's apparently this thing's like fucking runs on like cooking oil and I think like aluminum foil.
Hey. You want to hit on this? A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Yeah,
put
fuck
that
it.
Thing out, man. I can't see.
Hello out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Damn.
Whoa. Chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm fake.
As one should. Just don't drive intoxicated in general, man. Under the influence of anything.
There she is, brother.
Not good.
San Fierro, city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
God damn. I wonder if her and Claude made it to Liberty City yet. Actually, no. Because they're driving from California to New York City. I lied.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Zoemer? All right, and with that being the last mission, we made it safely to San Fierro. We have a deed to a fucking bullshit dilapidated ass garage that we will make the best of eventually, but until then, fuck you, Caesar. Until then, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you had as much fun watching as I did making it, and I will see you, all of you, in the next one. Later.